children. Now you know 15 countries within the continent of Asia. So today we'll learn another 5 countries in Asia. North Korea. North Korea. South Korea, South Korea. North Korea and South Korea are near Japan, isn't it? Now let's go down. Philippines, Philippines. And look at this. There is Malaysia, Malaysia. And below Malaysia, we have many islands of Indonesia, Indonesia. And there you learned another 5 countries within the continent of Asia.